Hi, I'm Gottfried Zimmermann from the URC team at Trace, and I'd like to show you how I can use my tablet PC to control my home entertainment system through a web-based user interface. DragIt runs in a web browser. The devices are represented as icons. This is the media server, this is the media renderer, and this is the local disk of my tablet PC. Underneath the renderer, I also have a small control panel. Let's say I want to play some music, so I navigate the music panel underneath the media server icon. Let's play something from Shania Twain's album. I drag the icon of the song over to the media renderer. And here we have the song. I can also play a whole album by dragging the icon of the album onto the media renderer icon.
When I first saw you, I saw love. And the first time you touched me.
Let me show you now how I can upload pictures that I've taken with this digital camera onto the media server. I have attached the digital camera to this tablet PC through a USB connection, and if I drag the icon of the camera onto the media server, it will open a window where I can select individual photos from my camera to be uploaded. Now, while this is uploading, it goes through the Universal Control Hub onto the media server, and the whole media server will be restructured to show the new photos. I have accepted the default folder name. By the way, this is an application that completely runs in a web browser, and there is no installation needed to run it. If I want to watch the photos that I just added to the server, I need to press refresh to show the new folder name. Now I double click and the folder will show with its photos showing as thumbnails. I can drag an individual thumbnail onto the screen and then this photo will show on the TV screen. I can also drag the entire folder on the media renderer, and it will start a slideshow showing all the pictures in this folder. In the same way, I can also show videos on the TV screen. DragIt is just one example of a pluggable user interface that is made possible by the user interface socket and the Universal Control Hub. Once these technologies are built into the products that you can buy everywhere, you will be able to use your home entertainment system with any controller and user interface of your choice.